candidates for post one. Rich Nipolito, if you don't mind standing. Richard and his wife of 14 years are residents of Roswell, 14-year residents of Roswell. He has served as the post one councilman since 2008, and for 2 years prior, he served on the Roswell Planning Commission. He's also served on the Roswell Redevelopment Task Force and the Holcomb Ridge Beach Revitalization Task Force. He has spent 25 years working in architectural design and real estate, and he is a partner with Concordia Properties. His public service includes serving as a trustee for the Roswell North Education Foundation, chairman of the Blue Ribbon Committee, and he has served on the North Fulton Comprehensive Transportation Plan Stakeholders Committee. Thank you. The other post one candidate is Marcelo Zapata. Marcelo is a native of Buenos Aires, Argentina, born to parents who were a teacher and a lawyer. His father was also a congressman in his country. Marcelo and his wife and daughter have made Roswell their home for the last 15 years. He has an international trade degree and an MBA. He is a businessman who owns his own wine distribution company, whose customers are family-owned businesses throughout Georgia. He is running out of concern for the future development and growth of this historic city. He pledges to work with fellow council members and city staff to make the best decisions possible. He also pledges to communicate and keep the community informed. Thank you. Post two, Michael Palermo. Stand. Mike moved from a historic town to Roswell in 2008. He chose this city specifically to make his home for his wife and one-year-old daughter, Vienna Rose. He has just finished his final requirement to obtain his MBA from Emory University. He has worked in financial services the last 9 years, where he leads a support team that works with corporate clients in negotiating contractual terms. He serves as a subject matter expert in financial reporting. Thank you. Thank you, Wynn. Becky Wynn has been serving the interests of Roswell and Fulton County for some 20 years. She currently serves as a Roswell councilwoman since she was first elected to that office in 2007. She began her community service first as a community advocate. Later, she worked as an aide to Fulton County Chairman Mike Kinn, then worked for Commissioner Bob Fulton. She has worked on various city, county, and state committees, helping to craft legislation that included the creation of a code enforcement board. Her focus for the city is controlled, responsible revitalization and redevelopment. She will continue to work to maintain the city's balanced budget, AAA bond rating, without raising the military. Thank you. Now I'm going to crowd in post three. Shane Gray, would you stand, please? Thank you. Shane is a Roswell native who can trace his roots in the city back 8 generations. He has worked at his company 19 years where he holds a leadership position. He says his position has him working to establish budgets, make decisions while ensuring the company works with efficiency and maximizing profitability. He finds creative solutions for the best outcomes for his company, clients, and employees. He is responsible for the performance of 19 dealerships in 7 cities in Georgia and Tennessee. Shane plans to use his business experience and creative energy for the betterment of Roswell. Don Horton. Don is a graduate of the University of Michigan in Ann Arbor. Sorry about that, Danny. After a successful career in music, he has transitioned into a career in financial services and is a chartered financial consultant. Don and his family moved to Roswell in 1986. He has served 8 years as president of the Club of North Point and is a member of the Roswell chapter of the Georgia Initiative for Community Housing, now known as the Roswell Initiative for Community Housing. Among his other associations, he's a member of the Kevin Executive Network and the Rotary Club of Roswell. He and his wife, Gail, have 2 children and 5 grandchildren. Nathan Porter. Nathan was born in California and grew up in Lake Tahoe, Nevada. He attended college for 3 years before financial problems forced him to drop out. But he has spent the last 15 years as an entrepreneur, and he and his wife own 2 businesses, the Moved to Roswell in 2011 and had two daughters. Ricky Spencer. Ricky and his wife have been residents of Roswell for more than 60 years. He began his career as a Roswell firefighter in 1975, a career that has spanned 39 years. He was a firefighter, paramedic, and the last 10 years, he was the Roswell Fire Chief and was named Georgia Fire Chief of the Year in 2013. He retired in 2014. Ricky pledges to work hard as a councilman for the citizens of Roswell. Ladies and gentlemen, these are your candidates.